camera. See your glorious hair. So yeah, we have two boxes from a PR box, one from Draven, and then here I also have a PR box from 2K, and then I have some Pokemon cards to show you as well. So yes, it's gonna be a fun stream. Right, so let me have a look. We have. Oh wow! Where'd you get this? Just opened my can of Coke as well. Oh my god! So I love Jigglypuff. I absolutely adore. I adore Jigglypuff. Look at that! Jigglypuff! It is sparkling water peach flavor. Oh wow. Has anybody ever tried these? Called Ocean Bomb Peaches flavor. It's quite cute though, like it's cute just to keep the can as like display. Okay, right, I'm gonna stick my hand in again. What else have we got? What is this? Oh my god. Oh no. Warning. All I see is warnings. There's radioactive sours, hard green sweet strawberry flavor. Oh Jesus, look at this. Oh my god. Suppose I'm gonna have to try one. Okay. Super sour sweets. Are these like the sourest sweets you've ever tried? Oh god, they do. They smell sour. Look at the size of it as well. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Oh! Oh my god! Oh Jesus! It's still there! No lie. Oh my god, that made my eyes water. They are the sourest things I've ever tried. My mouth instantly was like a waterfall, dude. They are coated in malic acid. Eating more than one piece within a short period of time may cause irritation to sensitive tongues and mouths. What? This has acid on it! Warheads sour twist. Three flavors, lemon, watermelon, or green apple. I love apple. Anything apple sour related. That's those there. Warheads sour twist. I don't think I've ever seen these before. They are nice. I like them. Wow, what are these? These are called combos, stuffed snacks, pizzeria baked pretzel, made with real cheese. Oh, wow. Look at those. Oh, my. like dog treats. Look at this. Oh my, we have a winner. Oh my god. Now pretzels are very Moorish, but pizza flavor pretzels. Oh my. Steph likes them. What, was I not supposed to like these? You've never had combos before? No, because we're, these are only American, right? They're not from here. What has your favorite thing so far? These are my favorite so far. I mean, I haven't tried the Jigglypuff drink yet, but these are my favourite. These are my favourite.
What is this? Jelly Belly, bubbly, spot.
Where'd you find this? Now, I have seen the most weirdest flavoured bean, jelly beans before. This is a bubbly, sparkling, bubbly flavour jelly bean.
Can't open it.
Where's Beefcake when you need him?
Beefcake! Beefcake!
There we go. Oh, down with the drink! Oh, they're like a pearlescent colour. Oh god, they smell disgusting! Oh god. These are as bad as the Bean Boozles. Okay. They're okay. They're not that nice. They're better than Bean Boozles. I swear you guys just like to poison me on stream. Any guesses as to what this could be? That's because I drink so much Coke. It's a goddamn pizza! I will keep that for when Chris comes back. And I will share that with him. Thank you so much. Thank you. Everyone to Steps for food. Okay. Last one.
No way.
Fruits and flavor packet! I had those before. Actually smell like pizza. Oh my god. Oh, these are just as good. These are just as good as the pizza pretzels. Oh, I can see what this says already. I mean, the way she just threw. Basically, what I have said is because I've never played Fortnite. I just don't play Fortnite on my channel at all. I've never played it, never do. So everybody trolls me with Fortnite stuff. And I've said to people, if you send me anything Fortnite, I will yeet it across the room. So Puggy thought he would test me. And he sent me. So I will keep it. I keep everything anyway. But I always said that I would throw it away if he sent me Fortnite stuff. So he sent me this. It is the Fortnite panda. And obviously because he's called Pug the Panda, it's a reminder that this is Pug the Panda and it was from him. But also it was Fortnite. And when I got it, I literally stood here and I drop kicked it all the way out into there. And he was like... Yeah, I'll basically drop kick this. And I did, I drop kicked it. But I've kept him and I've put him back on my shelf. He is here. There he is. But that t-shirt, I will. Do you know what? When we hit my sub goal where I have to play Fortnite, I will wear this with that. That's when I'll wear it. This will be my special sub goal. So when I hit it and I have to do the Fortnite forfeit, I will wear this. You drop kick the pop. Yes, I drop kicked the pop figure.
I did. I drop kicked it. But I will wear the shorts. I will wear the shorts. I love stuff like that. So I always need pajamas. Get subbing. Get subbing. Right. Do we want Draven's parcel next or the PR package from 2K? Which one do we want next? Can we do a poll? Can we do a poll? Do a poll in chat? Oh, it looks like everybody's saying freaking PR 2K. Jesus! Jesus! So I know what's in the box because I opened it. I couldn't wait. I opened it. Rep it for me. Dub 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 dub. Hey Mike, how you doing? Hey Rich. We still have quite a long way to go to do the forfeit. Miss Lola Sue and Harvey. Where do you think you're going? You're supposed to stay in your bed. Excuse me. Hold on. Let me show you the doggos. And then I'll do the unboxing. They've just decided to wake up. What's this? Oh, like now they send you an email now to say that somebody subscribed to you. That's weird. Harvey's, can you? No? Right, you sit there a minute. Stay there. Right, come here. Come here, come here. Yeah, this is Harvey. For anybody that hasn't seen Harvey before, this is Harvey. He is a 6-year-old chihuahua. And then this is Lola. We call her Miss Lolasome. She's only 6 months. Dee, 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 dee. Oh, is that nice? Oh! I love you, dogs. I have a black lab called Molly. Oh, that's so cute. So hooves in the subwoofer. Little cutie. So for the run-up to WWE 2K20, they've been sending out wrestling-related parcels. I still can't believe they sent this. I still, like, you'll be shocked when you see it. So I'm going to put this here. Because it's got my address on. I don't want you to feel me address. So, who is on the front page of WWE 2K20? Who can name the two characters that they put on the front? The man. That is correct. Who's the other one? Becky Lynch and the big dog. The big dog, yes, 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 yes. So, this is the theme of the box in celebration of them two basically being on the front. So they have sent me two signed photos of, and they're actually signed, as you can see the marker pen there is not a photocopy, they have actually been signed on there. So we've got Roman Reigns and Becky Lynch. So I need to get these framed. Yes, they have they have touched these. I then got a 2K20 pin. So a nice little pin there. Nope, I'm not jealous at the slightest. No. That's legit. Cute. Yeah. So good. So I'm gonna leave that there like that. Now, I haven't unwrapped any of these things. They have sent me stuff from the official WWE store. So we have brand new. The big dog zip up hoodie, which I'm gonna open, is a hoodie. Oh wow, look at that.
Look at that!
Oh my gosh! Oh wow! Oh wow! That is amazing. So this is a size. What size did they send me? I think it was medium. They sent me medium. Yeah, fits me just nice. Yes, you can get this on the WWE store as of like right now. I was shocked by this one. I was freaking shocked. I might actually take this out and walk in with it on. I might do that. Okay, I'm gonna do that. I'll be back in just a sec. Let me just put it on.
Chinese chicken, you have a drumstick and your brain stops sticking. Watching X-Files with no lights on, with all our maisons. I hope the smoking man's in this one like Harrison Ford. I'm getting frantic.
Oh my god. This, look at this. Excuse what I'm wearing. Look. It's expensive, yeah, it is expensive, but it's like, it's official WWE shop, even says, like, Becky Lynch. The jacket is universal as well, so this, it, even though it's her jacket, it is not, it's not just for women. But yeah, that's the back of the jacket, how cool is that? It's even, it's not a sticker either, it's actually sewn in, proper sewn in. We have this one from Draven. I always know when they're from Draven because he always does a design on the side of the box. This time he's decided to turn the Amazon logo into a Corsair sailing boat. Like the Corsair logo on like my mouse. And the last one he put a Pokemon ball, and another one he made that into like a genie lamp and some other ones. How long have you been streaming? On Mixer, just over a year. Just over a year. His cards are always really meaningful as well. So this one says, stay fierce. And he has put, hey Steph, what can I say that hasn't already been said? Thank you for letting me be a part of your community. It is really appreciated. You're a really lovely and friendly person, and you should be proud of yourself. I know you are amazing. Keep being you and doing what you do. You are fabulous. Stay awesome. P.S. Here's a few more goodies, Draven. Aww, you're so sweet. Don't make me cry. But basically, if anybody ever sends any cards, like fan mail, photos, anything, they all get added to my shelf up here. I keep everything that you guys write to me, so everything. I keep it all. But thank you so much for that, Draven. Thank you. It was so sweet. I don't have this Pokeball. So if I move my chair, I have Pokemon plush balls here. There's like two behind them, I think. He sent me the other Pokemon ball. Ooh! That is the heal ball. Thank you so much. I got another one from Muscle Luke. There's so many balls now. I must. Oh, I don't have any of these. This is, because obviously I'm a big fan of Buffy. I love Buffy the Vampire Slayer. So these, you can get any of those characters there, and then two.
Oh god. So you can have those ones. Or... those ones. And you can get... Okay, so it comes wrapped, so you don't know actually who it is. Try a Buffy. Oh, dang. I thought they would have put a steak in a ham. Okay, that is really cool. I'm so happy I got that now. Oh, no way! Oh, my God. So I'm a 90s baby. So I love Buffy when it came out. I loved Tomb Raider when it came out. And I loved Xena Warrior Princess when that came out. In the 90s, it was very much, like powerful female characters in like TV series and games. Like, I think that's when a lot of stuff, yeah, girl power. And I have like the big collector's edition of Xena on DVD, like the weird box. Now I've been trying to find the games and stuff for it. He has got me the Xena soundtrack. Look at that! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my god, there's two CDs. Dang, there's so many songs! CD 2 has thirty songs on CD 2. 30 songs!
This is volume 6? So there's more CDs? Look, it says volume 6 at the bottom. Like, how are there more?
Oh my, oh no! No way! My first crush. I like the picture. So when I played Xena, I played it on the PS1. It's the only one I ever played. I've never played it on the PS2. Is it the same game? Is this the same? It must be the same game as the PS, or is it another one? No, it's not. It's completely different. Oh man! I'm so gonna have to play this somehow. It even comes with a manual. Like, stuff doesn't come with manuals anymore. Ooh, oh my gosh, thank you so much. Oh no way. Oh my god. He sent me Tomb Raider Anniversary on the Wii. But thank you so much for this. Thank you. So this will go with my Tomb Raider. Where am I pointing? There, my Tomb Raider game's up there. So at the moment, you can just about see Legend. I've got Anniversary on the PS2, Underworld on the Xbox 360. Oh my god, even this one comes with a manual. Oh. I love it when they come with manuals. Thank you so much, Draven. Thank you. Demons of the Hellmouth, A Guide for Slayers by Rupert Giles. Wow, look at that. Oh, wow. I love the hardbacks that you can get for Buffy. Oh, good old Giles. Tells you about vampires. Tells you about Angel. Perfectly timed theme song, I know, right? It's making me want to unbox my Buffy stuff. I cannot wait to read this later. I'm going to read this in bed. Thank you so much for that. Thank you so much. That is amazing. I cannot wait to read that. Oh my. It's such a cute card. Look at the detail on it. Hold on, look at the little bows in the top corner. Those little bows there. Oh, the little hearts. Oh. Now we're gonna do this one. just like moved it over. Oh my god. Let me put this one at the back. Oh, I'm so jammy with pulls from cards.
So yeah, we got an energy card, got a Meowth. We then got a Tangela. We got we got a pass. What the frick is this? This is a trainer supporter. These must be new. Inakuni. But this is shiny. What? They need to rename that one to Spaghetti Monster, I know, right? This one is such a cute shiny as well. Look at that. Hold on. You see the... Hold on, the card. That's a shiny there. We got a Swablu. Got Clefable. Got this card. Oh my god. We got Machoke. Oh dang. Oh dang. Look at that. We got another freaking EX card. Dang. I love how they do them. The detail. Like they don't keep the character in the box. Like he comes out the box. So cool! I know, right? If you guys haven't joined the Discord, you can join here. This is where we keep up to date with like anything to do with the stream. But it's where we will hang out when I'm not live. So as soon as I come off here, we will talk in Discord. So if you guys want to come hang, you're more than welcome. There's the link there. I need to update that link now. I got a new one. You can just do eternalsteph.hd.co.uk/discord and it comes up with my link. So big thank you for today, and I will see you all in the Discord. Thank you so much. Thank you again, Draven. And I'll see you tomorrow. But I'll see you in the Discord. Bye-bye!